Would you be surprised if the Elden Ring was just a donut? It's like the world's that world's first donut, and they worship it.
Yeah, I think I would be. I would probably be surprised. Yeah.
And your character goes, "What? It's just a donut." And he goes,
"What is? It's just a fucking donut."
This is what I've been fighting for the whole goddamn time. A fucking frosted donut. The question is, does she have cute feet?
I think yes. I'm gonna say yes.
You think they kept that going?
Yeah, I think so.
That's an iconic Dark Souls trope now.
It is, yeah.
Cute feet. Is there a toe-sucking emote that I can find somewhere in this game?
I hope so. That'd be fucking awesome.
Wow. Wow, this game is beautiful.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
You can jump attack? Ooh! Oh, dude! If you jump attack on certain enemies, you can stagger them and then visceral attack them from the front.
That's
sick. Holy sh-
Ah!
Ooh. Soldier of Godric. Oh my god, he's so easy.
Yeah, I know. I know, I'm telling you.
He's dead already. My man ran out with so much confidence, dude, just to get duffed.
Fucking bodied.
He got smoked, dude. I'm a man with no shoes wearing a dress and a spear. Come on. It's pretty fucking dope. There's a guy on a horse up this road. I don't know if he's an enemy.
I don't know. I haven't interacted with him yet.
I'm going to test it out.
I'm afraid. He looks strong.
He's not hostile yet. Oh, he's hostile. Oh my god, he's so strong.
Dude, I cannot tell
you. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, don't fuck with him. Don't fuck with him at all, please.
Oh, it's fucking rainy as hell in this bitch. Goddamn. Hey. Is that what it sounds like? People probably just fucking ran off. Uh-oh.
You won't.
Oh my god, he's huge.
Let's try.
He's an enemy. He's an enemy.
How much damage do you think he does?
Probably a lot.
We need to go. We need to go.
Oh my god, get me the fuck out of here.
Carrying him. Can I swim? No.
Yeah, I don't know why you thought that you'd be able to swim. Arrow.
Holy fuck! What? Whoa! Holy fuck! What's happening? Oh my god. Oh, there's a grace here. Woo! Margaret fell of the omen.
Margaret.
Ooh. Whoa! Oh my god! That was so fucking sick. Okay, I think that guy has at least a second phase to it. Girlfriend?
And perhaps you might share. And you, do you think where I come from?
Oh, I get a hug. I actually get a hug. Oh, so wholesome. Oh, edgy boy. Ooh, I like his outfit.
Is that a grace?
Edge.
It sure
edge
is.
Lord ahead. Oh my god, this fucking nose. Spot on, dude. One hit and I'm fucking done.
Yes, 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 yes.
Got him.
Yes. Oh, good job, good job. Oh my god. I got flame drake talisman.
Rune arc. I got another rune arc.
Yeah, it's just typical fucking swamp level.
Clean rot knight.
What the fuck is that?
Yep, he's fucking fast as shit.
I fucking love how fast you're.
Whoa! Plants that are alive? I think this is the point of the poisonous swamp part. Oh no! Fuck!
I mean, gotcha.
Ah! It's chasing me! Oh my god, this is bad. I knew it! I knew it, man! Oh my god, I'm poisoned. Oh! Fuck! What is that? Oh, it's a crab!
Crabbo.
Lobster. Lobster. My bad.
It's Mr. Wormbo. Ew, what the fuck? Gross.
Oh, he's made out of rocks. He's like a golem. Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Yeah, I get stunlocked.
I can't fucking move.
Oh, I got his weapon.
He's dead. This guy is slowly starts walking back like, oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
So open, dude. Holy shit. Whoa, it is a big guy. Whoa!
Oh, it is a big guy.
Oh, he's not that strong. He's not that strong. He's not that strong. His chest. Got him. Whoa, he is in a boat. It's like the River Styx. He's got like a little lantern and everything. And he's definitely an enemy. Tibia Mariner? He's a boss.
Tibia.
Whoa! Oh! Okay, I'm out. Whoa! Whoa! Goblin!
Yeah, I know, that's what fucking scared me the first time.
Oh man. Man, these goblins are so fucking stupid. Right here. They're both on me.
I'm handling the mini ones for now. They don't fuck me up. Okay, I'm coming.
I gotta heal. Oh my god, you're getting fucked. I did half damage to that one. Okay, one down. Let me get my mana back up. You stun lock.
Got him. There are so many fucking bloodstains up here, dude.
Yeah, I know. Something made them run back, I think. Isn't that kind of eerie to think about?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, dude. I didn't think that would fucking hit me. What was this guy's name? Smokes from Pipe? Is that what his...
Oh, so he must be good then, huh?
Oh, Smokes from Pipe. Yeah, that's his name. That move is so fucking hard. Oh my god, I'm dead already. Oh, I see yours.
No, that's not mine. I haven't put mine down yet.
Well, somebody's using the exact same code, so I'm getting him.
Fucking Albert out of there.
No. We can use him. Fodder. Yeah, come on.
Yeah, but he's probably looking for somebody else.
No, that's fine.
No. I'm laying my finger down.
We snapped at the same time.
I had a golden seed I was about to use, but that's fine.
Let's go, Albert!
Albert.
Touch! I remember touch. Tell me what you see. A tourist in a dream. A visitor, it seems. I have forgotten some. Where do I belong?
Tell me what you see.
I need something more.
Kiss. Suddenly arrive.
Hunger like a storm. How do I begin?
A room within a room.
A door behind a door.
Touch where do you need?
I need something more. Tell me what you see. I need something more. What the fuck, dude? That combo is so dumb, man. Do I just have to go right? I think I just have to keep rolling right. It's so hard to deal with, man. Knocked me out of the air when I was about to jump in on. Dude, he's doing it again, man. Fucking kill yourself. Mark it. Cunt. Hammer time.
Here it goes. Ow! I don't have any. Can we back up and heal?
Yeah. Where you at? Where you at?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Thank you, QB, for hopping in and helping out. What a guy.
I need something more.
So long.